Yo, I'm Budski. I got issues.
I'm gonna take it one day at a time and exorcise the demons that are dwelling in my mind. I'm gonna take it one day at a time and exorcise the demons that are dwelling in my mind. I'm gonna take it one day at a time and exorcise the demons that are dwelling in my mind. I'm gonna take it one day at a time and exorcise the demons that are dwelling in my mind. Fuck adulthood, deal with emotions. When times get rough, I always look to run. Escape mentally to a plane of existence. Physically, I'm here, but communication ceases. I'm not working on myself each and every day. I'm a shell of a human, nothing personally. Tearing my vice around like a ball and chain. It's funny how pleasure can quickly turn to pain. The look on my face, cause life is heavy. Variables change and I view them with complexity. In a foreign language I partially understand. I'm trying to translate, but the shit looks wrong again. I'm gonna take it one day at a time and exorcise the demons that are dwelling in my mind. I'm gonna take it one day at a time and exorcise the demons that are dwelling in my mind. I'm gonna take it one day at a time and exorcise the demons that are dwelling in my mind. I'm gonna take it one day at a time and exorcise the demons that are dwelling in my mind. Like shit again this morning. Boozing by myself is starting to get boring. Used to say I was drinking with Jesus. Light up the issue, denying exorcists. It hit rock bottom, I am functional. Got things under control, sometimes I let go. Go overboard, escaping from a ship. Strain on my body, a stain on my relationships. Pretty productive, but I can't keep up. I fall short of my goals and I beat myself up. Starting to look my age, I got gray hair in my beard. Paying attention to my health feels weird. I'm gonna take it one day at a time and exorcise the demons that are dwelling in my mind. I'm gonna take it one day at a time and exorcise the demons that are dwelling in my mind. I'm gonna take it one day at a time and exorcise the demons that are dwelling in my mind. I'm gonna take it one day at a time and exorcise the demons that are dwelling in my mind. View the world with joy and wonder. Lately my attitude has me utterly hopeless. Look on the bright side, paint the picture positivity, find peace inside. But it's like I've been burdened with a demon who senses my escape and keeps me in prison. Turns color to grayscale, blurs the clarity, mutes the sound, turns touch to unfamiliarity. The light has been breaking in lately, illuminated. Let's get the seas through the trees. Awaken sleeping ego in hibernation. Bring him to his knees so he sees day again. Yeah.